It's moving day.
Boys are leaving this place. But the energy is absolutely high. We just hit big on a TikTok. We're out there.
And there he is. The absolute man.
Alright, it's moving day. Let's get it. Baby, I know pain is as natural as the rain.
I just thought it didn't rain. The apartment is clearing. How are we doing?
I'm tired.
You want to see the kitchen where the magic went down? This is what it looks like now. The absolute kitchen is a mess, but this is where the acoustics... Give us a little jingle, Kev.
I got this feeling inside my bones.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric wavy when I turn it on.
Up through the... So city!
Alright, the moving's commenced, and the Hupster's behind the wheel of the 16-footer, so
guys, let's do it. These could be my last words. It's been really fun.
Well, our boy Kevin did it. He got the massive truck back to the house, right? And we're gonna load her up. Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
We're moving out. There she is. The old spot, empty.
Well, the boys are in and the first beer's been cracked. To a big year.
Baby.
Oh, wait. There it is. Zoom in.
TikTok?
Alright, we're live.
3, 4.
Say it ain't so, I will not go.
Oh my god, dude.
My loneliness is killing me, and I must confess, I still believe. When I'm not with you, I lose my mind. Give me a sign. Hit me, baby, one more time.
The old spot, empty.
The acoustics are money now, though.
Well, you done me, and you bet I felt it. I tried to be chill, but you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks, and now I'm trying to get back.
Yeah, the last one in the house. We're out. Let's go! On to the new one. All right, guys, we're in the new apartment. It's pretty luxurious. It just happens to be a one room. So
it's
we've got a
small issue.
We got two big beds that are just really close to each other.
What do you think, Kev? It's like pretty nice in here, huh?
I mean, yeah, it's like great. We have beautiful curtains, cool art.
Yeah, it's pretty
sweet.
We have
really nice sturdy headboards.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, the only problem I can see is that your bed is sort of right next to mine. And
they're pretty close.
It's the only room in the house, yeah, so there's like, no...
Whatever, but it's like, it's a pretty cool spot, so.
I am kind of close to the bathroom, which is a little challenging.
Yeah, it's not great, but, yeah,
we'll
so,
make it work, man, and more TikToks to come.
Yeah, we'll check you back in the morning.
All right, dude, it's September 1st, it's move-in day. How are we feeling? What's the status
feeling
right now?
All right, better now that we thought we lost the keys to the lock on the back of the truck. So all of our stuff would have been locked in the truck. We would have had to break the lock to get access to our clothes and furniture.
Everything we own in a truck that we couldn't get into.
Thankfully, the keys were just sitting right on the...
Sitting right there so anybody
right
could have
below
taken
the
it.
Lock.
What a time. What a time to be alive.
Oh,
so
we did it.
We're going to get some coffee and get this day going. Well, she's all empty in the new place, and Kev, how are you feeling?
Feel great.
Electric?
Electric, even.
I'm tired of looking around here for what I gotta do, or who I'm supposed to be. I don't wanna be anything other than me.
Just woke up, but we made it to the new apartment. Let's go see what Kev's up to.
Still in the works. Wow, what's going on here?
Building cart. under our desk there, because we don't have a lot of kitchen storage, so we gotta make our own.
Wow, this man is electric. Let's see him move. Oh, wow.
Kellan's room right here. Beautiful plastic closet doors. Looks like real wood, guys. It is not. Only the highest quality for us here. Big closet full of shirts I don't think he wears. The double monitor where the magic happens. Guitar there. Beautiful bureau here. Oh yeah, love that. Just a bunch of junk all over his bed. Now look at this. Here's a feature I want to highlight. Only Kellan has this in his room. It is this really gorgeous faux stone. Wow. It's slate or it's granite. Either way, it makes any house into a home. What up, y'all? Kevin here. It's time for Kevin's Plant Corner. First things first, this guy, brand new, some sort of small philodendron. Out here, door is locked. Please, I've locked it again. Okay, sorry you have to see this. I've only got one hand. Okay, I think I got it. Oh, there it is. The fern. My baby, you've seen her in the TikToks. You need to get it repotted. There's a hosta in there. Classic plants.
All right, this is what it looks like when we put together TikToks. Yeah, we're gonna do a popcorn duet of Shallow.
I'm off the deep end. I'm off the deep end.
Wash
as I dive in. I need
the... I think it's every syllable.
I'm off the deep end.
Is that good?
Yeah.
All right, cool.
Here we go, man. Can we try to get to go a little faster?
I'm off the deep end. I'm off the deep end.
Wash
as I dive.
Yeah, we can do better than that.
I'm off the deep end.
Watch
as I dive
in.
I never
meet
the
ground.
Oh yeah.
We can cut that out.
That's good. It's fine. Cool.
I like the other
that's
one.
That's great.
Flowed really well.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Good for me.
All right, gang. That's a wrap for episode one of the Kellan and Kevin vlog. Stay tuned for more because we've got a lot of new music coming out. We want to take you behind the scenes on that whole process. Show you more of the TikTok behind the scenes. We'll show you all of it. Thanks for checking out episode one. If you liked it, like the video, write a comment down below, hashtag electric. Go ahead and subscribe for more. We'll check you back in the next one. Let's go. Just watch what he does. Get ready for this.
My loneliness is killing me, and I must confess, I still believe.
The man can't hold back.